Shocking, isn't it? Hello, people. Zap, 20 million here, and welcome to Nihilumbra. This is a game I just bought not too long ago. I'm pretty sure it's an indie game. I've never played it before, so let's try it out and see how it is. Set my name. Okay, so we'll just do good old Zap. That will be my name. The void. Great. Can't really avoid it. I'm terrible at jokes. Also, beforehand, I'm a little bit sick. That's why my voice sounds different. Whoa, what's going on there? Oh, is that me?
You are born.
Okay. I am born.
What are you?
So far, it looks like I'm a blob.
You shouldn't be alive.
Vision!
You will never escape from this place.
Fuck you. I will escape. Ah, Jesus.
This is not a game.
But it's a game. I bought it, though.
Where are you going? You are part of this place. Nothing can forsake the void. You don't belong out there.
I will go out there as I please. Okay. Tell me what to do.
You have escaped from the void. Now you are in the world.
This is cute though. And it's
These
really
small lights will forgive your mistakes.
Okay. Oh, okay, so it's like a save point, okay.
You left the void behind, but it is coming to get you.
Please leave me be. Oh, no!
The void must be won. You cannot escape from it.
Please no. Please no. Please no.
Leap of faith.
Yeah. That's the void. Oh boy. It's kind of creepy. Frozen cliffs. I like the narrator, by the way. Whoever is the narrator, props to you. Your voice is awesome. It's cool
too. Don't worry. You are safe for now.
Okay.
Match this world, you are still an outcast. You will need more momentum to jump here. This is a beautiful place. You were born from the void. You are nothing in this world.
Wow, I just don't want to mistake this. Whoa, what did I just grab? It looks like it's painful though. Whoa, what is happening?
What is this?
I'd like to know.
A color? It's not an object or being, it's a property. Everything can have a color.
Okay. I'm colorblind.
Even you.
Yay! I want a color.
You are about to learn something new. Your existence can change the world forever. Colors to transform the ground. prone to slide. Slippery surfaces allow you to go faster. The faster you go, the further you jump.
Good to know.
This new color is yours to use. Now you must go back to the frozen mountains and resume your journey.
Whoa! Okay. This is very interesting. So we got our first power. Slip and slide. Woo! So I can use this. Go whoop! And move faster. Oh, shit. Okay. Damn it. Well, let's get that covered, I guess. And stop sucking a little bit. That'd be great. There we go.
You will need more momentum to jump here.
That's why we use slip and slide. Yeah, look at me go.
You are fascinated. This place is magical. You may be empty, but you have learned how to change the world. Just a little bit. Just enough to leave a small mark.
Like a big mark to me. All right.
You are new to this world, but you learn fast. Remember, there's a switch for every door.
That is a fast boy.
Keep pushing. Don't hesitate. You can break the box, but another one will replace it.
Okay, cool. This game is interesting.
Can be undone. If you give color, you can also take it away.
Oh, I see. Okay, so. This is so neat. Ah, save point. Oh dear.
You can turn into a friend. It only needs a small boost.
Whatever that thing is, it's kind of creepy. I'm already really liking this game. It's super interesting. It's like a huge story, but platformer, and then you use like color, as so they call it.
You feel so cold because you are empty.
Am I on the thing of a void, aren't I? It's just how the void is.
Yeah. nothing at all.
Oh.
You are not fast enough.
Proved you wrong.
You are not strong enough.
I think I just need this. Push that out of the way. Yeah. What are you talking about, voice? You can't tell me what to do.
You are not agile enough.
What are you talking? You doubt my power? I am very agile.
I guess you are smart enough.
Yeah. So, meh. Bad feeling.
It's an inhospitable world. You are not part of it. The world surrounding you is becoming colder and colder. It doesn't care about you. It isn't aware of your existence. Can you feel it? Everything is against you. Advancing is becoming a challenge.
Okay.
You keep struggling. Doesn't it make sense anymore? You are alone.
I don't even care.
Be patient. It's all about timing. If you rush, you're doomed.
I like how the voice is somewhat helpful, too. Jeez, okay. I like this game, though. It's really neat. Very windy though.
Like a child. You don't need a reason to do anything. You just keep going on.
I see that thing.
You take shelter. You'll be safe inside the cave.
Alright.
This cave looks like a safe place. The blizzard won't reach you here.
Good to know.
It looks like someone else wants to use this shelter. This is a Kralagar. Try to keep away from them. But there's something in them that seems familiar.
Okay.
It looks like someone else wants to use this shelter. This is a Kralagar. Try to keep away from them. Though there's something in them that seems familiar.
Come on!
It looks like someone else wants to use this shelter. This is a Kralagar. Try to keep away from them.
Come on, me. I got a trick.
Run!
I'm running. That's all I can do. Go away, Kralagar. Kralagar.
They were created in the void, just like you. They are your brothers and sisters. They are after you. Why do they hate you? shouldn't pity them. You must be prepared to eliminate them if you have to.
Okay. Does that make sense? Oh, Jesus!
This is our chance. Try to make them slip down into the abyss.
This is such an interesting game. I'm loving it.
Those monsters were created by the void. They are soulless creatures. The only goal is to catch you. But why?
Yeah, I wonder the same thing.
Why do they want you? Why won't they leave you alone?
That's what I would like to know, but I gotta do that again now.
Those monsters were created by the void. They are soulless creatures. Why do they want you? Why won't they leave you alone? Why are they your enemies? What have you done to them?
That's what I'd like to know.
Watch out. Maybe they are not alone. Maybe the whole void sent them after you.
But why? Oh, how dare you!
Something really unpleasant.
No, sorry.
Fear.
Oh, I did not.
You feel something strange. It's something really unpleasant. Could it be?
Yeah, probably. Because I don't want them taking me, probably. Wait till it spikes, okay, and then shoop-de-whoop.
Something awaits you. You can feel it. Prepare yourself.
Well, I cannot affect the void. Oh, this game is so cool! Oh shoot! I don't exist. Leave me alone. I love how the void just chased me. Leave me alone, void. No, I'm not fast enough. Shoot.
It has found you.
I am bad already. I want to get through this though part before I pause it. I'll continue shortly after. I want to continue this game. Yes, I know it has. Quite frankly, my dear, I don't give a damn. It needs to leave me alone. Leave me alone.
It will find you wherever you go.
Come on, go, go, go. I don't care if I belong to it. I don't want to go back in there. That is not a way I need to go.
It will teach you forever.
Why? Ah, fuck! Why are those so well placed? I don't like those things, mate.
The frozen mountains are being destroyed.
No! All you think of... I hope you guys all enjoyed this video, because I certainly did. I will continue really soon.
You are in a new place now. Forget about the frozen mountains. They weren't your home. You have no home.
Oh man, this is heart-wrenching a little bit too. Anyway, I hope you guys all enjoyed this video. We shall see you guys all in the next one. Derp, 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 derp. Derp. Bye. If you would let me, hold on. Derp, 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 derp. Bye.